Costume Mateys! Welcome to Super Pirate Battle Royale. This map is a pirate battling map that was created by Disco and Seth Bling. And it's actually been out for like 4 months or so, but I was sort of bored today, and I was thinking about the whole like Avast thing with Frodo, and I was like, dude, let's play this pirate battle map. So, you down?
Yeah.
Why are you going up then?
I don't know.
All right, get down here. So I gotta show everybody how this works, and then we're gonna battle.
Explain it.
No, come here. I gotta show you.
All right.
Walk the plank.
Avast.
Oh, you dumb dumb. You died. I didn't know you were not on creative. What an idiot. I see you. Wait, is that you? Oh, holy smokes, you teleported. Okay, all right, grab your sword, pirate. Let everyone see your skin.
I don't know where it went.
It's right here. There you go. Let me see. You're just like, ah. Avast! All right, so here's what you do. You're given a chest, and in the chest is TNT. You're given a map, and in the map is the instructions. So what you're gonna do, there's 4 steps here. You, 1, load the propellant, 2, load the cannonball, 3, press propellant, and 4, press cannonball. So the propellant goes in here, and I'm only going to do a really light charge here at the beginning because I don't want to blow his boat up here. Then you're going to load the cannonball. The cannonball goes here, and then we're going to hit load for this guy. So we're going to push those down into the loading bay, and then you're going to hit the propellant. That's going to set these guys off. Oh, crap. Now hit the cannonball. Yeah. And then it shoots out the cannonball, and if there's enough charge to it, it's going to actually fly out, and the object is to hit the other person's boat and destroy it.
Nice.
So, dude, pick up your map.
I don't want the map. I'm throwing it overboard.
No, go to your ship.
Going.
Go to your ship. Hey! All right. So, here's what we're going to do. We are going to take... What should we say is like a destroyed ship? Like who wins? Like, how do we know when someone wins? Because I want to do a few rounds.
Basically, their ship's destroyed.
So when the ship is destroyed, but like, what constitutes a destroyed ship? That's what I want to know.
I don't know. Let's just go time limit, and then we'll judge on damage.
All right. We'll let the audience decide, I suppose. Unless there's like a clear winner, and it's just no contest.
You have to be on game mode 0.
Yeah.
Too.
Yeah. I gotta do
that.
Oh,
I just broke my repeater. Shoot.
Okay. Uh oh. We'll fix it. Hurry up.
We're good.
Okay, so should we load the cannons first, or just start, like, we should start with nothing in our hand except for our sword.
Yeah.
Right? And, oh, here's what we should do. Go up to the mast, like, the top of the mast, like the center mast, and we'll start...
go to this thing up front.
What?
Go to the bow, or whatever this is. What are these called?
I don't know.
The very front of your boat.
The plank?
It's kind of, yeah, it is
no,
a plank.
It's not. It's like a... Oh, wait, mine's on the other side. Dang it. Hold on.
You idiot. You're on the poop deck.
Swab the poop deck, Avast!
We'll start from here.
Dude, you can't get in. Wait.
Yeah, you can. I just got out.
Wait,
you just
there's...
gotta be tricky.
Bro, there's... Oh, there's... Okay, I see. All right. What if you fail? What if you get stuck in the fences? Then you just have
then
to take the
lose.
Beating?
You just
have to stand there with your sword like this, and then try and, like, deflect all damage?
Yes.
Can you see me Avasting from over here?
Not really. Can you see me, Avast?
Wait, do it. Yeah, I can! Avast! It's like 1 pixel on my screen is just moving over. Avast! Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, I fell.
You fell? Are you serious?
In the water.
Oh, you're an idiot!
It's okay.
No. It takes so long to load the cannons, though.
Hopefully I don't get shot when I'm coming back up here.
Oh my gosh. Come on, go. I don't know the best tip to do this, but I'm just trying. Oh gosh. Alright, come.
Alright. So, load.
Oh, get him! Oh, yes!
You idiot. Did you destroy my cannon?
I don't know.
Did you sink my battleship?
I don't know. Get him. Oh, I don't think I quite got it. Oh no, I fell down! Oh crap! Oh gosh, I gotta get up. No. Never a good thing. I'm like, I have less health though.
I'm gonna get you, here it comes!
Oh! Oh, it like blew up like right down there.
I just blew my ship up. I blew my ship apart.
Do you know how to do it?
What?
You have to like time it. You know that, right?
I don't know. I blew a giant hole in my ship. Can you see this?
Yeah. Oh, dude. Oh. Oh, that didn't work.
I had a cannon misfire.
You did?
Yeah.
You had like two of them misfire, bro.
Oh my goodness.
Well, so far I guess I'm in the lead then. Then from your dumb miss happening.
Okay, load. Propellant or cannonball? Which one do I hit?
You hit propellant first, and then you hit the cannonball. Oh,
I hit cannonball first.
Oh, that's why, you dumb. Oh, get him! Oh! Oh. Dude, it's so hard to like...
Alright, I got this. I think I got this. I'm gonna load this puppy up.
Load him up.
Load him up.
Alright, here we go, here we go. Oh, it's nighttime. Dang it. Avast! Come on, come on. Fire that out of there.
Got
oh,
you.
Man.
Oh, what the? Oh, I shot it. I curved it sideways.
Curveball!
I don't have cannons on this.
Dude, I'm not like... Getting...
I'm also, there's also a skeleton on my ship.
Torch... That's what you have a sword for, bro.
It's because torches got blown up.
You're an idiot. Oh, I almost got that one. Hold on. I think four, if you put four in the holder, I think it's pretty good. I don't know why I'm telling you that, but nonetheless.
I put some in front too.
What?
Like,
you put some in front?
Or I did like two layers.
What do you mean?
On the front side.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Like I did 3x2.
Ooh!
Melon.
Oh, are any of these getting close to you?
Oh, that's gonna hit you.
No! Did it hit me?
No, it wasn't even close. All right, I'm gonna layer the front 2x4. Maybe it's like 3x something.
Oh man, I'm running out of TNT. Look at that stack at least. This is actually sweet. Hey, come on, come on. Come on, go, go. Oh, get him, get him, get him, get him.
Oh!
Yeah! Did I hit you?
Ship is already blown up there.
Did I hit you though?
No.
Come on, get him. Oh gosh, that hurt me. Oh yeah!
What?
That one just hit you, didn't it?
It did.
Yeah!
All right. See what happens if I just do two.
Wait, you gotta do like a charge of four, bro.
No way.
Yeah. Try it. But it's all about timing.
Right.
You gotta like wait for the TNT. Like you gotta, after you press propellant. Oh. After you press propellant, you have to wait like a second or two before you hit the cannonball. That's my theory.
Can I get this glass out of my way?
If you want to, but you shouldn't put it anywhere but where you're supposed to put it. At least not that I'm aware of.
Well, I'm gonna test that theory.
This is just gonna blow up on your ship, bro. Oh!
Oh my god.
Yeah. Right, I'm gonna try 5 charge here. Yes, baby, come on.
You.
Oh. Ooh, that was close. I heard that.
My one never drops. I have one on the top that never falls down with everything.
Really? That's, you have to press the load. You have to press the button in the middle. It pushes them down.
I did.
Oh. Come on. Get him. Get him. No! Oh gosh! Did that blow up your mast?
Maybe.
Oh gosh, this is too much fun. Avast!
It.
What?
It did.
Good.
All right. Let's see this.
Yes.
Repellent.
You're getting owned,
okay,
bro.
This is gonna be good. This is gonna be good.
How does it feel to have a ship that's like
nope,
partially
nope.
blown
Look at your
up?
Front. Look at the front of your
oh,
ship.
Oh no! No! Oh! You blew my back. Oh gosh. How many did you put in on that one?
4. I timed it. It's all timing, like you said.
Yeah, it is like I said. Oh no.
1.
Scared me, bro.
2.
You're like, 3, look at you. It was like 4. Sitting there.
Oh! I just blew a hole in my ship. I destroyed my cannon.
Wow, way to go.
I have one cannon that I can use.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Wow. Way to go, idiot. Oh no, I'm running out of TNT. Oh no. Give me some more.
One.
I'm so nervous right now.
Three. It's gonna curve. This one's gonna curve.
No, don't curve it.
Oh, I didn't go far enough. Oh, I just fell in my cannon.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Dang it.
Hello.
Right. Hello. Hello.
Oh, I can't get back up. You destroyed my ladders.
Yeah! You gotta find a better way to get up. Do you have TNT you can build on? Where are you? Oh, you're over there. Hey! No!
No.
Get on your ship. You get on your ship right now.
I'm jumping ship.
I will attack you.
Do it. See what happens.
Okay. You get off my ship! What? There's no PvP on! What the? Seriously though, go back to your ship.
How dare you?
Yes, you fly over to that ship. I'll load my cannons.
I can't do anything over here though.
Well, I'll let you fly up to your deck so you can use your one usable cannon.
Okay.
Come on, we gotta have a legit match.
Alright, we are. I just destroyed my match.
Yeah, it's not my fault.
This cannon malfunctions all the time for me, though.
Yeah.
Oh! Dang it! I was still in creative mode, and I destroyed my button.
Oh, well, just recreate it, then.
I don't know how to get buttons.
Oh, gosh.
I don't know.
Oh!
Sorry.
What'd you say?
No number buttons.
What did you say?
Oh, yes, get him. Oh! Do you feel that?
Feel what?
The power of me destroying you.
Yes. Alright. Alright.
Yes.
I'm gonna load my cannon up here.
Oh.
Really good.
How bad is your ship right now? Oh, it's awful! Look at it!
It is pretty bad.
Quick load.
Quick one.
What are you doing? What the heck, bro?
Yeah.
No! Oh, I just pressed that. That was a bad move. Why would you do that?
To even the match.
Dude, that's not cool.
This is so cool.
Ugh.
Ugh. We're even now.
No, we're not. You're not even. That is cheating. You just cheated.
So even. Alright, loading cannon, loading propellant, cannon, get off me, creeper!
We're so not, that's so not even, dude.
I just broke my other cannon.
I can't believe, good.
Because of a skeleton.
Good, you were shot by a skeleton. Oh, man.
I destroyed all of my cannons on my own.
Yeah, and you destroyed none of mine on your own, you only destroyed one of them. Or you destroyed two of them. I can't believe you.
What?
I just can't believe you. I can't believe you do a game, do a thing like that.
Really?
Yeah.
You would never think I would do that?
No, you're such a troll. I knew you would do something like that. But you know what else they had? They, as in the pirates.
What?
They had
rum.
Well, they had that. Yeah.
What else did they have? What's your game mode on?
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
Get down here.
Turn your game mode off.
What? It is.
To what?
What? What are you doing?
What's your game mode on?
Dude, your ship is in such bad shape. I would have won. Look, your ship would have sunk.
Yeah, probably.
I destroyed the crap out of that thing. What are you doing?
You said your game mode was...
You were trying to drop me on your ship. I see what you're trying to do here. You're such a cheater. Why would you do this? This map is awesome and you cheated.
I didn't...
I'm upset with you right now. First, he's trying to jump ship. And then And then you tried to sabotage me. Tried to sabotage my whole operation.
Floats.
What?
It still floats.
Yeah, but not with the dignity that she used to have. What the heck? What did you do? Hey.
What?
What did you do?
Getting away on a skate pod.
You blew up the whole thing.
On yours?
Yeah, you rigged my cannon.
You did.
I didn't do anything. You took the water out.
You pressed the detonate button.
You probably took the water out.
You pressed the detonate button.
Dude, my only purpose in this video was to destroy your ship. And look at you.
You did that.
You in the life raft?
Yes.
What the heck? That didn't load?
See if you can sink my life raft.
You know what? Hold on. You broke all my things.
Can we call it a draw?
No way! We can most certainly not call it a draw. The only thing good coming out of this is possibly an Avast t-shirt that I'll be making.
Oh yeah. Oh, you still have one good cannon.
No, it's a half a cannon! Although the other side doesn't even work.
So it curves.
Yeah, it curves. It's like got a wicked spin on it. It's like ping pong. Where's the broken thing? Hold on, I gotta find this. Where's the broken mechanism?
What?
Oh, right here.
The broken mechanism. It was redstone that took up.
You took up? Why would you do that?
I didn't mean it.
I don't mean it. Hold on, let me see if I can rig this back together. Oh yeah, I don't need that. I don't need a button. I need redstone.
Alright, see if you can hit me on my lifeboat.
I know, I'm trying. I'm trying to rig up my cannon though, bro.
Rig it.
I'm trying.
Rig it.
Ryan,
I can see it.
Wait a minute. What is this?
What is that?
How does? What? Do I have no good cannons left?
You had the one that you messed up trying to rig.
No. Hold on.
What is
you
that?
Pooped on it.
Is that a donkey?
Is that a donkey? Wait.
What?
You messed it up.
I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, dude.
What?
When'd you get a British flag?
What? I have a British flag?
Oh, looks... what is that?
It's the British flag! I have the pirate flag! Or you have the pirate flag. I have the British flag. Dude, how did... alright, hold on. Let me try and hit you then.
Okay.
Where are you? Like, middle of the water there?
Yeah. Just get at me. Whoa, where'd it go? Oh,
did it hit you?
It shot like 2 feet. Good job.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
All right, let me try this then. Right. It shot 2 feet. Good job. Oh, it shot 2 feet. Good job.
It's coming at me. Whoa.
Where,
it blew my butt.
I didn't see it. I missed it. Are you serious?
Yeah, it did. It still shot like 2 feet, but...
Oh. Well, here, let's try this. I only loaded 2 in that time again. I did 2 again. I didn't know where you were, though.
Was right in front of you, 2 feet.
Right on. Captain 2 feet.
Oh.
I love your sudden surprise. No, no, no.
Avast.
Yeah, I win. Oh goodness. All right. Well, here's the deal. Because you totally messed this up. What I'm thinking is we should do an extension of this. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to upload this video. You Swifters out there that are watching this, let me know if you want to see sort of a round two of this battle. And we'll go ahead and do this legit, like, since Frodo can't help his troll herself, nor can he load a cannon properly.
We need more participants.
Yeah, we should get some friends, perhaps, to do this with us as well. I want to do one with just you first, though. I want to do like a legit battle and see who can damage each other the most. But and then we'll jump off from there. But anyways, you guys, thank you so much for watching this. I do appreciate it, and we'll see you in the next video.
I have one thing to say.
Go for it.
You're
taking too much time, man.
No, I'm not.